In this video, I will show you how you can prevent others from taking screenshots of your profile picture on Facebook, especially if you don't have the lock profile option available on your Facebook account. So make sure that you follow the video to the very end, and if you find it helpful, kindly give a thumbs up, and if you're new to the channel, kindly subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make a new video. So in order for you to be able to do this, the first step is for you to open your Play Store app. And then you're going to install the app that I'll be showing you. So you go to your Play Store, then you go to the search bar, and then you type Kiwi Browser. So after that, you go ahead and install this browser. So once you're done installing, then you can go ahead and open. Then from here, you click on Continue. So when you click on that, a new page will appear that contains Facebook, YouTube, and other websites. So you click on Facebook. So a Facebook login page will open, then you go ahead and log into the Facebook account whose profile picture you'd like to protect. So once you're done logging in, then your home page will appear. So from here, at the top, you'll find the plus icon that is next to the search bar. So you're going to click on that plus icon in order for you to be able to open a new tab. Then you go to the search bar of that new tab and then you type Profile Shield. So then you select the first option, Profile Picture Guard. So that is the one that you're going to click. So from here, a Profile Picture Guard extension will be loaded and then you have to add it to your browser. So you click on Add to Chrome. So when you click on that, from here you click OK. So then you give it a few seconds to load and it will be added to your browser. So after that, at the top you'll find the tab option. So you click on that tab icon for you to be able to go back to the Facebook tab. So you go back to your Facebook tab and then you refresh that browser. So after that, at the very top right corner, you'll find the three icons. So you click on those three icons. And then at the bottom, you'll find that option that has Profile Picture Guard. So you click on that. And then you scroll down. And then you click on Turn On. So then the shield will be activated. So if you go back to your Facebook profile, you'll find the shield icon on your Facebook profile picture. So now if I use another account on Facebook and then I search for this very one that the profile guard has been activated, and if I try to take a screenshot, Facebook will not allow me to do so. And this is how you can prevent others from taking screenshot of your profile picture. So if you don't have the lock profile option available and you'd like to use it, then you can check this other video. And also don't forget to subscribe, share this video, and I hope to see you in the next one.